I'm going to study a Master of Teaching in University of Melbourne. Actually, I live in a homestay for quite a long time, maybe half a year. They both welcome and they can cook delicious food. And they are very helpful. Whenever I meet the problems, they will help me to fix it. I think the most helpful skill I've learned is the academic writing, because I finished my undergraduate degree in China, but the academic writing style is quite different from here. So I've learned the academic style, writing style here. For example, how to cite and quote, and it is quite helpful when I'm going to the Melbourne Uni. Margot introduced two applications to learn English. One is Kahoot and the other is Quizlet. Quizlet is like a flashcard to help you remember the world and also you understand the meaning of the world. And Kahoot is like a competition between your friends. It's quite interesting. All my classmates love it.